We're here with Monica Williams from Holy Cross Cemeteries. And Monica, first of all, I hope that everyone is doing okay on your staff there at Holy Cross.
Thank you so much. Thankfully, everyone is healthy. We are working split shifts to try to observe as much social distancing as we can, but we are still here to make burials and to serve families to the best of our ability in these very challenging times.
Always one of the most difficult times in any family's life, and this must be particularly surreal, I suppose. So how is Holy Cross, and how are you meeting families' needs? What's different?
It is very different. We are still having burials, but they are very limited. So families can only bring 10 people to a service. And our office staff is really doing most of their work via email and phone with families. This is a hard time to be without the support of the larger community.
It certainly is, Monica. And of course, we all thank you for your great and important work. For more information, you can visit HolyCrossCemeteries.com.